Hello everyone, and a very happy Independence Day to all of you. By the time you are watching this video, it might already be 16th of August, but nevertheless, happy Independence Day. Today I just thought that I'll share my experience from the last Sunday that just went by. So on Saturday night, as I was contemplating on what content should I create next, that's when my dad comes to me and says, "Look, there is a community service happening tomorrow. It is called Narayan Seva." And he said, "Why don't you come and join?" Narayan Seva is about feeding the poor people. The poor people are referred to as Narayanas. I said, "Why not?" And we took off to the place. We reached the place and saw that a lot of volunteers had gathered in that particular center to serve. Each one of them had brought some food item. Like someone had got a khichdi, someone had got curd rice, someone had got buttermilk. All those items are packed into separate boxes and they are stacked separately. Once the stacking is done, all those packages are packed into different paper bags. For example, paper package will contain 1 unit of curd rice, 1 unit of khichdi, 1 unit of banana, 1 unit of buttermilk. Like that, packages are made and they are put into different trays. And now the volunteers are divided into different small groups and they go to different localities of Bangalore. For example, someone goes to JP Nagar, someone goes to Koramangala, someone goes to Jayanagar. And they find the poorest of the poor there, especially the people who are elderly, homeless and have some serious disease. So these kind of people are located and served here. So sometimes it's not just about the food. A lot of customer-centric approach goes on in this kind of seva. Some people might be diabetic. Separate packs are made for them where instead of rice, you have chapatis. Some of them are suffering from back pain, so they have a pain balm for them. Someone might be having some vitamin deficiency, so you have vitamin syrups for them and things like that. So a lot of attention goes on into which customer needs what. The process that is set is streamlined because it is happening over and over again from many years. And this is not happening just in Bangalore. It is happening across India, across the world. I was really fortunate to be a part of this. Once we started giving it to the people, the kind of joy that we felt while giving it to the needy, the smile on their face, it was such an amazing experience. It doesn't happen every day. Every day we are either busy with our college lives or our offices and stuff like that. But then things like this can really refresh you. For me, the Sunday was really well spent. And I was very happy to be part of a group that was serving the poor and making a difference to the society. Well, I'm not saying that we all should definitely go and participate in these events to make a change. No. All I'm saying is, given a chance, we, the youth of this country, should try to serve in our own little capacities whenever possible. Let us take the small initiative on the 72nd Independence Day. I think little changes can make a lot of difference. That's all I wanted to share with you all today. And I hope you have a great year ahead and we all bring in change in our own capacity in this country. Jai Hind. Thank you.